We've got tin here now. So did the generators then stop? Probably did. Most likely did. Hopefully the intro, I did my intro like just now. I don't know if it picked it up. Oh wow. That's... this is what we need the fuse for.
I still have 9 packs of batteries left.
There's another fuse. I don't close it. Oh, and then there's another fuse. Oh, fuses everywhere. Do that.
That makes 10 packs of batteries for the flashlight.
Oh, okay. Didn't mean to pick it up, but I did anyway. Okay, so we were to go in this.
Can't carry any more of this.
Maybe the audio picks up. Okay, so there's nothing in there.
I still have 9 packs of batteries left. That makes 10 packs of batteries for the flashlight. Thank you. fascinating.
So this way only then. Wait, so is this fine? Yes, it's corrosive, but it's fine. Oh, we're outside now. Need to open the bridge. Okay, so that does something.
Okay, let's see if it works.
Need to make them red.
Interesting.
Error. Okay, red. Error. Why is everything in error? Reset system. Error. Manual. Open bridge. Really? Something that we have to do first. I do this then?
I don't think I can fit these in my pockets.
Need to turn both of them to red so that the boat stops moving. This might change something. How do you do this?
I still have 9 packs of batteries left.
There's nothing that I can do.
I have like a ton of these things already.
Still doesn't work. I don't know why it doesn't work. Do you need to do anything in there? Maybe we need to change the lights. Oh, I didn't get a pattern. can't do anything. This is quite useless. Okay, so it's good on the red. That works. No, it does not. There's something else you can do. Like, literally nothing else. And down here. Ghost bottle. Still can't do anything. What was the next combination? If that works. Make it so that it can actually get access to it. Like, there's no code or anything. You just can't do anything. That's just... You can't. Like, you actually can't. I don't know what to do.
Still 8 packs of batteries left.
There's nothing else to do, so... Wait, what? There's a code. What? That's the code. Okay, I tried every single code that so far we came past in this game, and 1, 2, 3, 4 is the code. Yep. I heard a microwave. Okay, I don't know if there's a microwave around. Turn the siren off now. I don't know what that does. So we did something, we did things. Wait, that doesn't help. Button works now. No. Wait, let's open the gate. Close it, I mean. Remote. Wait, we need to turn them both to red. There we go, now it should work.
Fantastic.
Yay, okay. Let's have a beer. Oh, okay, I'll have it. It's like the London Eye. Okay, not the London Eye, the Tower Bridge. I don't know why I said London Eye. London Eye is the large spinning wheel in London. This reminded me of Tower Bridge. Oh, wrong way. Camera. Or camera. And I need to open this somehow.
There we go.
Well, we solved another puzzle. Nice.
I still have 9 packs of batteries left. Still 8 packs of batteries.
Wait, what? No, don't do that. Oh, okay, fine. Now I have to reload the game. Great. Okay, not this far back. Load game. There we go. I pressed the wrong button every time. Okay. Let's continue going this way. You don't have a shadow. Oh, wow. Wow. I think the DeLorean is that way. I think the DeLorean crashed. Back to the future. Also, where will that smoke go?
I still have 9 packs of batteries left.
There's invisible smoke here. Yes, there it is. Is there this invisible smoke? Like, what? There's all that smoke. And there's a yellow thing here, which means we have to go here. Nothing this way, just a picture. Okay.
Fuck. I need to find a way to get this open.
Oh, you can climb over the fence.
Someone should get that fixed.
Hold that as well. Oh, the dead fish, probably. Yep. Yeah. But I only took a picture of that. There's a boat. There is a way to get inside because there's an interior to this. This guy's ready for like some apocalypse. Might this door probably open because it's glowy. Oh, okay. It doesn't open. We're on the top now. Oh, you're full down there. Down here, it's pulled down here. We're inside the boat now. It's a key.
That's 9 packs of flashlight batteries. Interesting.
Supposed to be in a bit older, so it's 4. And you'll need to get these padlocks off. We found 2 keys so far.
That makes 10 packs of batteries for the flashlight.
We also found a key. Okay. So what was the code? So you need to like change direction when you got them, put it on the number. You need to get a picture of this note. Where it is. Three 18 4. Okay. Yay, opened.
That makes 10 packs of camera batteries.
We took everything from the safe. Okay, so we got access to this place here. Oh, there's a key here as well. Missed that. Yay, the way out. So that's all there is on this book. Still locked. Still locked. Oh, we're free. It's probably for the gate too. Did it. I guess that's all that there is that way. Oh wow, they crashed. Oh really? Okay, we can't go that way.
I still have 9 packs of batteries left. The office isn't far away now.
Oh, it just happens to open. Let's see what's this way. Imagine if someone falls off that. Okay, so we went that way now. Good. Close the door so that random person walks in. Oh, load screen. So yes, that is going to be it for this intro video. I don't know how long this has been. Hopefully it hasn't been an hour like I imagine it to be. I mean, it felt like an hour. But I don't think it was an hour. I could have wasted time on the bridge. So yeah, that's gonna... So yeah, that's it. Bye.